Tu veux du riz? Want some rice grains? All right. One minute. Tu veux du riz, hein? Combien? Quand? Ah. So you want 500,000 rice grains? You're crazy. We don't do that here. Oh. C'est pour tes 500 000 abonnés. Eh ben bravo. Ça fait plaisir. Ouais. So that's for your subscribers. Alright. I don't know what they can do with rice. Especially one grain per person. But anyway. Bah puisque tu demandes, hein. Ok. 500 000 grains. C'est parti. Bon. La meilleure chose à faire, ça va être d'extrapoler. Hein. Je vais pas les compter un par un. I'm not gonna count them one by one. I'm not that dumb. So I'm gonna do some math. And then we'll be able to get 500,000 rice grains. Alright. Noise. So let's begin. Shall we take one cup? Turn that on. Alright, so we're gonna count. I don't know, 100 grains. See how much it weighs. And then we can do some math. And we get the whole 500,000 grains. Alright. Nice. Donc, on va calculer. Hein, je vais en compter 100. Je vais voir le poids que ça fait. Et puis on va extrapoler après. C'est parti. So, let's go. Rice grains. Actually, I don't need that, but still 0 grams. Sometimes it doesn't work, so what I'm gonna do, I know it's 10, alright. So I'm gonna reset. Alright. Voilà. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice. 0.17 gram. All right, on continue. Let's go. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 27, 38, 39, 40. Count. Continue en français. Let's go. moitié de 100 en termes de grammes, évidemment. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 50. On n'a pas du tout le même chiffre pour 50. We don't have the same weight, so here for 50 we have 0.66. So let's do some math. It equals to 1.32, and before we had 1.085. But what we can do is mix them and weight the whole as 150. So now we know there is 150 in this cup. On sait qu'il y en a 150. On peut calculer 150. Ce sera un peu plus précis ici. Et on va bien voir déjà si ça fait un cumul des deux. Bon, alors 150. Ça fait 2,37 apparemment. Soit. Ce que je propose, c'est qu'on recompte 150. We can do one more count with 150. Compare those two. And we will be done. Alright, so that's 150. Let's do 150. again. I'm not gonna count, I'm just gonna do them and count in my head. Je vais compter dans ma tête. J'ai ça. J'ai 1,34. Je vais revérifier quand même. 150. 150, là, ça fait 2 vins. So 150 grains is 2 grams, 2.2 grams. And before it was 2.37. So that's getting close, really close. So what we can do now is mix them together, weight as 300. That will give us a little average, and that will be more precise. 2 math on a higher scale. Did one just go here? I think so. Alright. So that's 150 in each cup, 150 dans chaque petit pot. Okay. On va peser les 300 d'un seul coup. Alors je vais essayer de... And the addition was 457. So I think we have and before it was 470 with the cups. So I think 467 is a good weight. Donc pour 300 grains, nous avons 4,67 grammes. Qu'on arrête de compter et qu'on fasse les calculs. So now we can move to the bigger math. Let's do it. So man, this is 300 grains and it weighs 467. So we need 500,000. On a besoin de 500 000. Donc on va diviser, petit produit en croix, on va diviser 300 par... pardon, produit en croix, oui bah, qu'est-ce que tu veux? 4. Donc ça fait 64,67. Pardon, 4,67 fois 500 000 divisé par 300. So that makes 467 grams times 500,000 divided by 300. Let's go. Ça nous fait précisément 7 kilos. Non. Si, c'est ça. 7,783,33. Donc, 7 kilograms. 783 grams. And 33. Infinite 3. Okay. So we need 7 kilograms and 783 grams of rice grains. Allez, c'est parti. Subscribers is in there actually. I want to know. Whoa. Oh, maybe that is you. If you were one of my earlier subscribers, you're probably in there. If you're a recent subscriber, you gotta wait a little bit. Là, on a que 700 grammes. Ouais. Bah là, du coup, il y a 10 fois moins. À peu près. Donc là, il y a 50 000 abonnés, quand même. Là, il y a 50 000 abonnés. This is what I earn in the first 2 years, I would say. 50,000 subscribers. So if you're one of the first... If you're one subscriber before I reached 50,000, you're in there. Okay, let's add more. So here there is ...8 kilograms. That should be nice. And if it's not enough, one more, but it will be enough.
Alright.
So let's go. Of course, guys, I'm gonna eat all these rice grains. I have some glass jars so I can put them after the video. Oui, les amis, je vais manger tout ce riz après, pendant. Je sais pas, il paraît en 2023, de toute façon. Ouais, fin 2023, j'ai le temps. Et je vais les ranger dans des bocaux en verre, hein. Je vais pas les foutre en verre, même si je fous les doigts dedans. De toute façon, c'est cuit à 100 degrés, donc bon, j'ai les mains propres. So those are probably 1.7 kilos. Ça fait quoi 1.7 kilos? Ça fait 120 premiers 1000 abonnés. Si vous êtes là-dedans, bah vous êtes là. If you're one of the, if you subscribe before I reach 120,000 subscribers, you're in there. Again. So that might be you. If that's you, you can comment that it's you. Or maybe that's you. Maybe this one is you. But if you're a recent subscriber, you gotta wait a little more. So that is just 120,000 subscribers. Man, that's huge. You can't even see the grains. Oh god. How am I gonna add some more? Okay, let's do something. Let's make a mountain. Let's move everything. Let's make a mountain. C'est propre. J'aurai jamais la place. So that is only around 1,000 and I mean 100,000 subscribers and more. Let's add some more. So I know there is 1 kilogram in there. So we can add, how much is 1 kilogram? How many subscribers is 1 kilogram? 300. Divisé par 4,67. So 1 kilogram is 64,239 rice grains. I think it's something like that. Inside the box, but you know what? Some people leave the channel, some people come and go, you know. So that's almost 200,000 subscribers. 200,000 abonnés à peu près, presque ici. On a le double, on a plus du double de ça là. C'est énorme, vous êtes beaucoup là. Vous n'allez pas tous rentrer sur la table, mais peut-être que ça c'est toi. Si tu fais partie des gens qui se sont abonnés avant que j'atteigne 200 000 abonnés, ça c'est toi. Ou peut-être que t'es là en fait. Je vais essayer de répartir. Yes, you've been requalled in an ASMR video. You can put that on Reddit. So I am not betting on you guys. Even though if I could give you a hug, I would. It's a pretty nice base to add some more subscribers. So you are basically, if you are from the first subscribers, you are the base of all this community. That's huge. That's what she said. Alright, let's add some more. 60,000 subscribers. endless. Donc là, on a rajouté 3 kilos en plus de ce qu'on a pesé au début. Just added 3 kilograms in total. Subscribers, that's too much, and I am just one guy like you guys. It's like it's one guy and I'm doing some videos for all of you, and I'm just counting subscribers. Of course, that means that if you're not subscribed, and I know that because a third of you are subscribed. There are 2/3 of you that are not subscribed. Imagine. That makes 1 million. And one. We're not there. We'll get there later. So, you want 500 rice grain. 500,000 rice grain for your subscribers. Yeah, I lost character since the beginning, because I'm too excited. It's a hill of a mountain. Oh god, that's so beautiful. It looks like a carousel or something. Okay. That's a nice base. Let's add 64,000 more subscribers. Some of you dropped out of my channel. So we just add 60. Just checking if you're all on board. Je parle pas beaucoup français, je suis désolé. Ma tête est en train de mindfuck. So this is around 300,000 subscribers. I love you guys. I was at 300,000 subscribers last year, like at the beginning of January 2020. I was at this number of subscribers. Thank you. And now, let's add some more. It's more than 300, actually. We need two more bags. So now we are August 2020 in terms of number of subscribers. August. This video is gonna be too long. Oh my god. So, let's add more subscribers. The man is going crazy. So now, that is more than 400,000 subscribers. I mean, rice grains, évidemment. Thank you. those guys are the newest. If you're recent subscribers, which means more than 2 months ago, you are in there. So that's 6 kilograms. All right. Let's go. So this is what I earned in the last 2 months. And thank you very much for subscribing to my channel. Dude, what is that? What are you doing, dude? I'm just counting my subscribers. So that is almost 500,000 subscribers, but we need 45 grams. So I got a little one, and I can put that back. We save that's for the future. So we need 45. Grams. Let's take this. I'm gonna save you guys. And those guys, you are the newest subscribers, and you earn the right to be at the end of this video. Oh god. This is all of you on my table. And that is you. Or... Oh. Let me pick you up. Ha. Huh. This is you. That's one of you. Man, I'm so happy. That's you again. So, guys, thank you. God. It really is metaphoric because, you know, you just say one thing and some of you leave. You just laugh and some of you leave. But it doesn't matter because you were there, you enjoyed it, and if you gotta leave, it's fine. Do your life. I encourage you doing your life. I'm being philosophical a little bit, but look at that. I mean, I can't even realize still because there is so much of you inside that I can't reach the visual representation would be to spread everything, but I have to admit I was thinking about it, like spreading all the grains to have just one layer of one grain thick of rice grain in my studio. But, nope. And plus, it's on the floor, so I have to eat that after the video. I mean, not just tomorrow, but, so that's all of you. That's you, new guys. If you are subscribing by watching this video, that means you're in there, so I'm not forgetting you, of course. You're here. I am keeping you here. So if you are watching this video and if you're not subscribed, you gotta do it. You gotta subscribe. Because I got some more. And more. Je sais. Alors les Français, vous n'êtes que 20%. Donc il n'y a que 1/5 de vous qui êtes Français. Donc à peu près à partir de là. Vous voyez ? Au-dessus. C'est pour ça que je privilégie d'abord l'anglais au français. Mais donc je disais pas merci beaucoup. Ça fait plaisir de voir visuellement combien vous êtes. Et ça, par exemple, c'est peut-être vous. C'est toi qui regardes cette vidéo. Et on te voit. Ce qui est bien, c'est que là, on voit une masse. Mais si je te prends avec le fond, on voit très bien. C'est ça qui est ouf. C'est qu'on voit autant, 500 000 grains, que 1. Et voilà, bah juste un grand, grand, grand merci. Merci quoi. Je continuerai à faire des vidéos, bien évidemment. Hein, après le but, mon but, vous savez, c'est d'aller sur Netflix et tout. Donc peut-être que le jour où je serai sur ces plateformes, je serai moins présent sur YouTube, évidemment, parce que je serai occupé en tournage. Ou alors avec des plus gros projets, même si je reste sur YouTube. J'ai des projets de grossir la chaîne en termes de logistique. Je ferai toujours des vidéos ou des films ASMR. En tout cas, ça c'est sûr. Après le format, la plateforme, ça peut changer. Mais je serai toujours là. All my life. Ça vous pouvez en être à peu près sûr. Bon voilà, je vais pas vous embêter plus. Surtout que là, je suis juste en train de vous montrer du riz. Du coup, je vous dis bonne nuit. Et je vous laisse sur ce plateau de riz géant avec 500 000 grains de riz.